Hey guys, it's Chris Kringle here, and it looks like, if you know, it happened again. So basically what happened was me and Adam Bacon decided to play some Mario Party 3, and we thought everything was going smoothly until we figured out, oh wait, the first 15 minutes of it weren't recorded. Is the same problem that happened when I made that one episode of Ocarina of Time, and looks like happened again. I'm not sure why this happens. I try to keep a good eye on it to see if I can maybe catch when something like this happens, but looks like everything looked fine, but it just didn't start recording until I pressed the record button, but it didn't start until like 15 minutes we're into the game. So yeah, as a result, I couldn't. Don't have the footage for it, and so that's why the actual part of the game part of this video will start just kind of like, when the game's already started. So I do apologize for that. I'll try and see if I can solve this problem, but I hope you enjoy the video anyway. And just for clarification, we are playing Mario Party 3, and I am Waluigi, and Adam is Peach. Hope you enjoy the video.
Nope, I want that star, thank you very much. There we go. And now because I stole the coins from the Earth, I took Bowser on Yoshi, I'm in first place now. Oh, wow! Aw, come on.
Yeah.
I guess one bit of good luck in the turn's enough. Oh, he's using his item now.
Perfect, just perfect.
Girls versus boys. Or no, never mind, it's not. I thought it was a versus one.
Alright. Aim for the hole, then hit the ball. The player closest to the hole wins. Chip shot challenge. So, the controls, you just like. It's basic golf. Just like left, right to aim it, and then to adjust the strength of your shot, it's up and down. Right. And then A is to hit the ball. And I think also there's things like wind you have to take into account,
okay.
And like angle and stuff like that.
How fitting that they're playing this now. I just got a job at a golf course.
Yeah. Well, it's your turn.
Oh, alright. Oh.
I think the black up kind of screwed you over on that, honestly.
Honestly, I don't think so. I just had a heart.
Because you had a time limit, so I feel like if it didn't black out, you would have had control over it faster.
Not really, because I mean, like, you saw how little I had. That was more just the perspective was really weird. Because I didn't get anywhere close to it, and like, I had it high, and then I pulled back a lot. Nice.
Finish.
Well, I think we know who won that. Me.
And you work at the golf course. Well, I know, it's just,
I know. No, that was a good one.
I still in last place, though.
God damn it.
Oh yeah, did you guys meet the third commentator that's with us? It's the futon. Like, wanna say something?
That's all, huh? Okay.
He's kind of shy.
Yeah, you need a... Oh, how convenient. There's a shy guy thing right there. Oh, yeah, this happening space, I think it'll... I don't know what it does, actually. I think it just... you have to mash A. Yeah, because I think if it sucks you in, like, puts you in some other spot. Not too sure. Haven't played in a little bit, so I'm a little bit rusty with the board mechanics, but... I have an overall understanding of it. Or good understanding, I guess.
Well, of the four of us, you're the only one wearing overalls.
Oh, a battle minigame. Alright. These work pretty similar, like in the other one, where you put a bunch of... Never mind. No battle for today, I guess. Yeah, when that happens, there's no battle. Everyone against you. Spotlight swim. Ooh, this is kind of fun. Alright, so... What you're doing, you're in the water, and you're just swimming away, basically trying to avoid the spotlights.
I thought it was going to be the one shining spotlights on other people.
No, we're shining the spotlights on you. And, yeah, you catch it. And your controls, you move, and you press A to dive, or hold A to dive, or whatever. Okay. So...
I assume I have limited time
underwater. Yeah, you have limited time underwater, so... Yeah. And you can, like, move around while you're underwater, so you can pop up in a different place.
Yeah. Aki.
Did you say Aki?
I said okay.
Okay, it sounded like you said Aki.
No.
Frick. Finish! And we got you.
In the middle of a blackout. That's ironic, you won the spotlight game in the blackout.
You know, the way we're talking about it, it makes us sound like we're, like, in the middle of a storm or something.
Yeah.
Like, oh, yeah, the power is just kind of on and off, you know.
Well, I think it is raining outside, so.
Yeah, it's not exactly looking the brightest of days outside.
Another action space?
Yeah. Action spaces just have you do different things, I think. Which... You didn't mash A fast enough, so you get sent back to start. And you don't collect $200, so... Yeah. Another item game. At least you get to watch these, so you kind of get an idea of some of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one you're just, like, hitting... This perspective on this is really weird, but you just, like, shoot an arrow at the one you want. And he wasted no time doing that.
No, he didn't. He was just jumping right into it. It's his second one this game.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, you can hold three items now.
Oh nice.
Yeah, like unlike in Mario Party 2, where you can only hold one.
Cool.
So you can get a lot more strategic in this game. It's part of the reason why Mario Party 3 is my personal favorite. And I'm going to look around.
Seahorses on the shell. It's funny.
Yeah. They're still using pre-rendered backgrounds for this, but, you know. Alright, so it's me and Daisy versus you guys. Picking Panic, oh geez. This is going to be fun for both of us since we have AI on our teams. Mm. Alright, so the way this works, grab the cherries from Woody, then pass them to your partner in the to put them in the basket. So basically, like, you press A to grab it and you, like, release it. And you have to have good timing with it because there's also, like, things like gravity. Because you kind of swing it, because you're on swings.
Yeah.
And you swing it to your partner, so you have to have good timing with it.
Okay.
So, think you're ready?
Yeah.
It's a little bit tricky, but, you know. I have faith in you. I mean, I obviously want you to lose, but, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, can we just help appreciate that I landed the first three in a blackout, and then the first one where there wasn't a blackout, I missed.
Obviously, the more cherries, like, there are in a group, you know, more points, but sometimes the AI is not the smartest.
Oh, wow, we tied.
Draw. The blackouts were crazy in that minigame.
Yeah.
They always happen in the worst spots.
And yet, I landed more during blackouts than I did when I could see. I don't even have 5 coins. I'm broke. I'm still in second place because I have a star, but...
You got those 3 coins.
Daisy just doesn't seem to care about using her item.
Well, Yoshi can go first. Remember that.
Oh, I know, but just she's had it for plenty of turns.
Yeah, I guess. Maybe she's waiting until somebody gets a lamp. And just to be
what
a
does a lamp do?
It teleports you to the star.
Oh, well then.
Yeah. It's usually like later.
Lucky lamp, yeah, I see it.
Well, no, that's different.
Oh.
Magic lamp is the one that teleports you to
the
star.
Oh, okay.
Lucky lamp changes where the star is. So if somebody's about to get you, can just screw them over. Like, be a huge dick about it.
Well, that's kind of what Mario Party is about.
Yeah. one space.
At least it's not another one space Bowser space.
Toadstool Titan. What is this again? Oh yeah, this is fun. Break the blocks to find the mushroom. Defeat your rivals by crashing into them. And you just move around with the thing, obviously, and press A to jump and B to attack.
Okay.
So you wanna, there'll be a bunch of blocks scattered around. You jump up them, obviously, like in other Mario games, you jump to hit the block. To try to find the mushroom, and the mushroom will make you big, and that's when you pretty much just, like, stomp on everybody.
Alright,
let's do this. Stop! Oh no! Who has it? I can't even tell! Oh!
Oh no, Daisy got it!
Oh! No! Yes, I got it.
Waluigi the winner!
Do you see that gangster pose he had there? I'm still in last place. Look at my face right there. It's so angry. Oh, I kind of wish we actually added Wario into the game because...
Oh, come on. I landed on a Bowser space.
If you look at his like little avatar thing, like his... I wish I could show it, but maybe later or something. Like as a little on Google or whatever. His avatar, if you look at his face, he looks lazy-eyed as fuck. Like, seriously. It's a little bit hard to describe, but it's just like he has like one eye just kind of like going off to the side of it. Oh, coin potluck. Oh yeah, I think we all just give coins. Yeah.
Ironically, I was the only one who didn't have coins, so I basically screwed over everyone but myself. So I seem to actually get kind of good luck when it comes to those Bowser spaces. Yeah, I actually, me and Yoshi are tied for first now because of that.
This, I think along with Mario Party 5, they have some of the longest boards.
Really?
So even some of these regular boards kind of last a while, like at least longer than Mario Party 2, but you know.
How many turns is this?
We're almost halfway.
Okay, cool.
10. Ooh, yes, Boo. Boo works the same. You can steal coins and steal stars. Obviously gonna steal from Daisy, even because you guys don't have anything.
Yeah. you don't have enough to steal a star.
No. I don't necessarily like doing that too much, because then I get rid of all my coins.
Yeah.
I like having a lot of coins.
Yeah. Well, now you have enough to steal a star. Now you don't.
Or get a star this way.
Legit
way.
That works too.
Now I be in first place.
Could you imagine if you stole a star and then got one in the same turn?
Oh yeah, that's... I've done that before with, like, those pretty much epic combos.
Yeah.
Like, you know. It's usually late in the game where that could happen, because you have to have a lot of coins.
Yeah, you would need 70 coins to pull that off.
Yeah. Maybe I should show off the Shy Guy. I'll just go with the blue space. Because honestly, the Shy Guy could screw me over so badly. I'm not gonna say what he does exactly yet, but, you know.
Yeah.
Slot sync. Alright, oh yeah. This one, you're working together with your pair up to hit the character blocks. You have to try and hit the same character. You don't have to hit them at the same time, but you have to, like, when one person hits one with a little icon,
yeah.
You have to get the same one.
Okay.
As your partner did or whatever. And you just hit A to hit the block. Different ones are different points. Like, it'll show you in the little background how much each is worth.
Mm-hmm.
There's also a minus, so keep that in mind.
Okay.
You got a lot of toads.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was. Waluigi's
well, I mean,
so comfy.
Have you seen our pool? It's just full of them. Okay, for reference, I have a like large kind of like, I have a pool in my house that's just. No one swam in it for ages, and it's basically become a breeding ground for frogs. So.
That's actually kind of cool if you think about it. You know,
it is, yeah.
I remember I always thought it was so cool when I was a kid, and I'd find just a random frog in the backyard, and I'd be like, oh, sweet. And I'd like keep it for like, you know, a little bit during the afternoon, but then I'd realize, oh, wait, I have to release it. Can't just have it as a pet.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? Oh, yeah, that's like, I don't know exactly the item's called, but that's a phone. It can basically just call an item shop to you.
Oh, cool.
Blackouts, will you please? I don't even see what she got. Oh. Just coins stealing.
This has certainly been making this an interesting playthrough.
Yeah. Ooh, I just made it. Actually, that's not necessarily that good, because happiness bases can sometimes be good. Ooh, okay, this is a coin collecting minigame. You can tell because of the yellow writing.
Yeah.
So this one, River Raiders, you ride on the Koopa shells and try to collect coins as they follow the down the flow of the river. So like one person is like driving the thing, in this case it's Daisy, and the other us are just kind of like almost like riding the waves and just trying to collect as many coins as we can.
Okay.
And you just move left and right.
Okay.
A lot of the times, the person driving can sometimes be a dick and just, like, block the coins. Or just lead you into, like, logs that slow you down or something. Like that.
I'll take that.
We all take that, because we're on a team.
Oh, great.
We actually did manage to beat her. her in that by one.
Yeah.
Lost by one coin! Oh, I'm, like, doing pretty good now.
Yeah.
Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Waluigi, you the man! 10 turns left, halfway point.
I'm ahead of Yoshi by 3 coins.
I don't know, to me that sounds like that phone ringing. To me it sounds like the Power Rangers, like, messaging theme. Like, whenever they get a message on their, like, communicator, they would, like, play a little jingle, like, da-da-da-da-da-da, or whatever.
Yeah.
Like, and it sounds like that to me. Oh boy. Sure. I have no other choice. Whatever, I get a blue space either way, so. Whatever. Okay, Thwomp Pull. What's this one again? Oh yeah, right, it's this one. So you press the buttons, the Thwomps tell you to press with good timing to move your sled forward. And Yoshi's doing that. So basically, like, the way this works, we have to kind of work together to do this.
Okay.
We're each assigned a button, I think. And a Thwomp will tell us to press a button. And, you know, on, because you each have one Thwomp. So, for example, you're pressing Z. All
right.
So, which is the back.
Yeah.
So, whenever it tells you to do that, press it. And you have to have kind of good, you know, timing to, like, you know, when it's pretty much as soon as it does. And for me, I'm pressing B. And whoever Daisy is is playing A. Plain A. She a plain bitch. That's what she is. Oh, the blackouts will not help. So close. That game is usually pretty close, but yeah. Okay, yeah. Can I just mention, like, Adam has this, like, sitting pose that's just, like, the most, like, I don't know, like, just basically chillaxing pose that you could think of. Or just like, I'm just gonna press Z, you know, it's fine. I don't mean to harp on you.
That doesn't sound like harping. You're talking about how comfortable I am. Yeah, I'll go that way. What the heck?
But also keep in mind, I just kind of want, like, be here on the mic.
True.
Can you be patient for things you really want? Yes, are you sure? Don't say that stuff. People be like, I can't stand it. No item for you, get lost. Oh yeah, you ran into an item, a Bowser item thing, where it's like, baby Bowser asks you a question, and you have to pretty much answer the question as if, like, he was. I guess I wasn't paying attention, so I guess I should have told you that, but yeah.
Whatever.
They're usually not that great items from him, so it's like, whatever. And Yoshi got another star while we're talking. Ooh, this one's gonna be... We have to get a skeleton key to get that one, because that door is blocking it.
Oh, yeah.
Unless somebody gets a magic lamp. I haven't been to an item shop in a while, so... I don't know, maybe there's one there.
Wah, wah,
wah. Wah! If you ever watch, in Super Smash Bros., you ever watch Yoshi Dittos? It's like... Always just like the jump music, which is like wah 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 wah.
Yeah.
It's a lot of jumping. Who is this? Press A.
That's, they used it on me.
Yeah, you used a reverse mushroom, I think.
Yeah.
So you're going backwards, I think.
Yeah. That's what I said.
Upskirt. At least I get. Oh, I see. Here you see an example of it. Hey, it's your lucky day. Answer for a shot. Are you a picky eater? Yeah, I actually am. You tell the truth. I like that. Here, you get two items. Reverse mushroom and a Bowser phone.
That actually is the truth. I am a picky eater.
This one's girls versus boys.
Logjam. The, sequel to Space Jam. Alright, so the way this works, press the button displayed on each log to split as many logs as possible. So, one person's chopping the logs, the other person's placing them, and it's the same button for each, but, like, basically when you, once you roll, you press that button or whatever. And, you guys are swinging the axe. So it's like, it's either gonna be A, B, or Z. It's whatever buttons it's gonna be.
Okay.
And just you press whatever it's shown.
Okay.
But you have to wait until it's actually placed. Okay. Otherwise, if you do it too soon or too, or whatever, then you'll get stuck or whatever. Mm-hmm. And I am placing the log. With the blackouts, this is gonna be fun. Oh, you destroyed me. Well, actually, you are the one chopping the logs, so you had an advantage there. It's easier to chop them than it is to place them, because
oh, really?
You see it a little, because you know you see it a little bit before. You have
yeah.
to press it. Like I see it first, because you know I'm placing it.
Yeah.
So I have to rely on my reflexes a lot more.
Yeah, I was able to see them coming.
Yeah, and plus the computer can see it pretty fast, so it could place it down faster. Well, you're gonna go, Peach. You're going backwards. Okay, yeah, so now I remember. It's like, the ones in the middle right there, like the where the near the blooper is, those ones transfer you to the different islands. And the one at the side is the one where it like just blows you. It doesn't give you a blow. Oh, you have to mash A.
As soon as I put the controller down. Wow, Yoshi, you greedy bastard.
He didn't land on it.
Oh, oops. I thought he did.
Don't steal my items! Awful Tower. This one. Let's see. Where is it? Oh, yeah. Oh, this one. I'm bad at this one. Jump from block to block to climb the tower. The fastest climber wins. You're basically just platforming up. It's move with the analog stick and you press A to jump.
Press A to jump. Like anybody.
There's a
okay.
few obstacles. Like, and some of them move. But, you know.
Like this is the one where the black heads are really screwing us.
Yeah. No.
Ah, damn it.
Daisy won.
I was like right at the top and then missed the very last jump.
Yeah, I kept missing because of the blackouts.
Yeah. I missed a good chunk of them from blackouts, but I didn't miss the one at the very top, admittedly.
People watching will be like, what are you guys talking about?
Yeah, because they can't see the blackouts.
I need to, like, figure out why it does that, because, you know, obviously be a problem when playing other games. So now you get to see all the items. So cellular shop, yeah, that's the item phone. Warp block warps you to a random person's place, and golden mushroom is 3 die.
Yeah.
You also get another one for free.
Sweet.
Winner's wheel.
So what's this, like roulette?
Yeah. Stop the roulette with good time and you could get the one you want. Sure.
Alright. Simple enough.
We're here on Winner's Wheel. We got Peach in the hot seat. What you gonna roll? Let's see if you can win that big money. Finish! And she does. The Boo Bell lets you call Boo to you at any time, so you could steal coins or steal a star.
Now I just need to get more coins. Oh, we get to see the shotgun.
Yeah, so he takes all your coins, basically puts them in a little pool, and you have to do a Shy Guy minigame that's randomly generated. And it's very luck-based, and depending on what, yeah, you can choose which score you want of like times whatever amount of coins you have. He's going for the big money. And just like, this one is just like you land, it's like a roulette table basically. If he gets this, I'll be like, what? Obviously the lesser amounts are more likely you'll get them.
Yeah.
But, oh no. He almost got that.
Yeah.
64 times 32, that would have been like crazy. But since he lost,
bonk.
He gets bonked on the head and doesn't get any of his coins back. That's why I was a little bit hesitant. I was like, should I do this? Didn't really want to lose all my coins, so. Yeah. Using that Bowser phone, Daisy. Yeah. So much Bowser in this game.
She's going after you.
Oh, great. Hey, Bowser! What's up, man?
$100
That means he goes away. Coin pod luck, I basically screw you guys over, I think. Yeah, take away your coins too. But really, only Daisy and me got screwed over because you guys had like pretty much nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll like go this way. Please be something good in here. Yes, there is. Magic lamp. Teleports me to where the star is. I'll buy that. And I basically have just earned 3 more coins. Which I did, so. That's because in the original, in Mario Party 2, it cost more for the magic lamp. Here they somewhat buffed it, but they also like nerfed it a little, like they balanced it out. So it costs less to buy it, but it basically costs 40 coins. Because you have to pay 20 for the lamp
and 20 for the star.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Alright, this one. It's coin collecting. Open and close your umbrella to collect the coins thrown by the Hammer Bros. So you move around and you press A to open the umbrella and, like, close. You basically just, like, kind of fall.
Yeah.
Just trying to collect coins. Ready?
Yeah.
What the heck?
Oh, you have to hold it, I see.
What, hold what?
A.
No, you can just press it.
Oh, okay. Oh, just let's go automatically after a while or something.
Well, that's because when you reach the roof.
Yeah. But also if you get by, like, hammers or something.
Yeah. I did horrible.
I don't think I did too hot there either.
Well, you did a little bit better than me. Yoshi dominated.
Yeah, I only beat you by 2. That's not much.
Since none of you have the plunder chest, I'm gonna save my magic lamp for a little bit.
Not what I meant to do.
Remember, if you get 3 of the same number, then you get like 20 coins or something.
Cool. That star is in such a dickish place.
Yeah, you have to buy a skeleton key to get it.
Actually, I think we need 2 skeleton keys to get to that one specifically.
I don't think so.
Or is there another way?
I think there's another way. Like here. Like, if you go around here, go through there, and if you go, like, if you go this way...
Yeah. Okay, yeah, there. I see that. So yeah, you only need 1.
Water World. Oh yeah. This is a race. Jump aboard a motorboat and race. The first to finish 5 laps wins. So you just hold A to accelerate and you steer with the analog stick.
Seems simple enough.
You did pretty good the other time with Burnout, so racing is your forte.
What was that about that?
Oh no, the blackout screwed me up.
Wait, what? Aw, oh, damn it.
Yeah, that blackout screwed me up so bad. I ended up going reverse.
I didn't realize Yoshi was a lap ahead of us. I thought I had that one there.
I was ahead, but then the blackout screwed me up.
Yeah.
Which sucks. I'm usually good at that game, but...
It took me a while to figure it out at first, but then...
Last 5 turns. Standings. Yoshi first. Waluigi second. Peach third. Daisy is last.
Daisy's the only one.
So who will be our winner today? Let's find out a very special victory prediction. And here to make the prediction is none other than...
I am the Millennium Star. Peach, I am correct or whatever.
Well, good to know someone has faith in me.
He gives you 10 coins. And red and blue spaces are doubled, and whenever you land on a same space as somebody, it's a dual minigame.
Here we go.
So blue spaces will give you 6, but red spaces will take away 6. So, both good and bad. I saw that red space there. I was like, what are you doing?
I thought that I was gonna go one over it.
Oh. Swing swiper. I think. Oh yeah, this is one where you're just like, basically have to keep an eye on which Bowser is holding what item, and you hit him with a hammer, basically. Stop! After this, one game I kind of want to try, like, for us to play, not to record, because, you know, it's kind of like, we don't have much experience with it. I kind of want to try F-Zero.
Okay.
See how well we do. Not to record, but just like...
I know, I don't have much experience with it either. It'd be funny for us both to do it on recording.
Yeah.
Neither of us knowing what the hell we're doing.
But I don't know, I'm kind of running out of space. I can't really record it now, so... Yeah.
Plus, I imagine the blackouts would fuck us in that game really hard.
Yeah. It wouldn't fuck us over, it would just fuck us. Like... Oh, crap!
Nice.
Wasn't keeping an eye on it. Treadmill grill. Ooh, this one. Try to knock your rivals off the moving playing field. If you hit a flame, you're out.
Okay.
So, basically, just try and get them off. And you move around, and if you use A to jump, and if you hit like Z in the air, then you can do a ground pound, and B is to punch.
Okay.
All right. The platforms move at different things, and the fire obviously is bad.
Well, crap. I lasted a really long time. Oh, it shrinks too.
Blackout! Well, then again, I was squished, so I couldn't really move.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I was kind of screwed there. Daisy with that pose. Just like, does not care. So we're actually getting close to this end.
Yeah.
It's kind of surprising, like, because none of us really have that many coins, to be honest. You're getting a lot of those happening spaces, though. You'll probably end up getting the happening star.
At least I can get something happening.
I told you last time that you're over your limit.
What, I don't get an increase in my limit because I have a star?
Oh, whoa, she has the lucky lamp. I didn't even realize that. She can move the star. Should I use it now, or... Yeah, screw it, I'll use it now. Did you call, Master? I am a mushroom genie. Jump aboard. Here we go.
Well, that's quite the
freaking like watermelon pants right there.
Yeah. Oh, I'm in third now.
You were always in third, I think.
I was in first.
No, you had 13 coins. I had 27. Like, we both had one star.
Hmm.
And I had more coins than you.
Yeah, right now, but I mean, like...
Oh.
At some point, I was...
Well, yeah, earlier in the game, you were ahead of me, yeah. Yeah. Item. Dory dip. We go swimming with Dory. That's what we do. Just keep swimming. If you ground pound on the Dory's back, she'll grab you an item. So you basically just spins around, time it to like, so you grab the item you want.
Alright.
Kind of looks like Lapras. A little bit.
Yeah.
All these items are trash, great. Hey, I got a poison mushroom?
That's not too bad.
It's not too bad.
What does the poison mushroom do?
I think it, like, only lets the person, like, roll a certain amount of numbers. Or like, slows them down.
Ah.
Or reverse or something.
Well, the reverse mushroom's different, so I know it's not reverse.
Yeah. Curtain call!
Curtain's calling.
Alright, Koopa, Goomba, and Boo are dancing. Remember who appeared and in what order. Basically a memory game, and some will show up on the stage. You have to remember which ones were in what were there in what order. Because they'll ask you randomly, like, what one was there or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay. And obviously the controls are simple, you know, just, you know, select and whatever.
Yeah.
Yoshi got that one wrong. Wow. Jeez, these blackouts. Backwards. Look at my dance.
Oh, this one's okay looking. Oh, okay.
They're doing easy ones, surprisingly.
Yeah.
I say they're easy, but I lost. Like...
We both got it wrong! We both got the last one wrong. It's funny. I was like, crap, is it Goomba or Toad? I mean,
yeah.
I mean, Toad. And I'm like, is it Goomba or Boo? Nope. It's Goomba.
Yeah. Did you see Waluigi just stomping on the ground there?
Yeah.
Like, I feel him. Just like, why did I get that one wrong? Yeah, you're definitely the happening star. Seriously. Might as well use my item right now.
see. Explanation. Limit an opponent's next move to only 3 spaces. Yeah, so I was kind of right. So, I'm going to use it. Surprised we haven't got like a couple of the really annoying mini games yet. Frigid Bridges. Alright. Oh no, this one. Use blocks to fix the broken path. The first player to carry 3 blocks and fix the path wins. So you just like, it's basically back and forth, back and forth.
Yeah.
Like go and get it. You have to. The path is kind of narrow, so you have to watch out for falling. You can just move.
Okay.
Oh, no, with the. Oh, come on.
Derp.
I find this I'm really bad at this minigame.
As soon as I go to move a box. Oh, come on! It spawned me and the fish hit me. Okay, that one was my fault. Oh my god. Damn it!
Oh my god, do you see how close Yoshi was? He had the 3 blocks.
Oh wow.
Well, we both sucked. I feel like if the black ones were there, we might have done better.
Yeah. Actually, I don't know. A lot of my fails were even without the blackout. Seriously, when you go back in editing, just watch me during that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you don't have enough. Oh! Never mind.
I didn't realize I was right there.
You could have used your bell.
That was my plan. I completely forgot. And I'm like, well, I forgot. I'll do it next time. Nope, there's the star. God damn it! I just screwed that up so bad. Damn it.
Sounds like you're mad. Oh, I'm so irritated right now. Oh, she's moving the star anyway. Wow. Oh, jeez. That person looks weird.
Yeah.
Looks like one of those cheap, like, dolls that you'd find, like, at, like, a hospital waiting room or something.
Yeah.
I don't know if anyone's close to that. Over an hour of Mario Party.
I mean, if you wanted, you could use the reverse mushroom on Yoshi. You would go backwards and get it.
I'm not gonna do that. Nah, man.
Swinging with. Wait, does it swinging with sharks?
Yeah. You just swing yourself, use your momentum to land on an item. Pretty basic.
Yeah.
Unless you're Daisy and you totally mess it up. Waluigi, start! Go, Waluigi! Oh no! Oh, this is what I was calling. The beat goes on. This minigame can take forever, potentially. Really? It's basically, remember the order in which the drums are played, then the drum of your choice at the end. So basically, it'll, what?
Nothing.
It'll play like, they'll play some notes on the drums, which are basically just A, B, and Z, and you have to remember what they were, and also add your own at the end. So okay. It basically comes longer and longer, so you have to remember it. and, you know, obviously that. It could potentially take forever if you have a good memory, or both people. I unfortunately don't, so I'm probably gonna get knocked out pretty soon.
Oh boy. Damn it.
Maybe Yoshi will get out or something. I don't know.
Man, I only had to go twice. Can we just mention on the fact that Waluigi had no pupils there, pretty much? Like...
Yeah, same there.
Waluigi demon.
You beat us all.
Last turn. What you gonna do to Peach? It's last turn.
I might as well.
Why didn't you steal from Daisy?
Oh, Yoshi.
Yeah. Like, you don't have to mash A, remember? It's just Yoshi.
Right.
Daisy had more coins, so you might have been more likely to get more or something.
For me, it wasn't about me getting more, it was about taking away from them.
Oh yeah, I guess that's true.
See, now you it's a much closer gap. You have a chance to catch up and possibly pass them.
Oh, yeah. We land on the bank. Oh, whoa. You got 49 coins from that. Thank you for stealing my useless item. Oh, wait, can I get the star? Oh, wait, no, I can't. I'm going the... Wait. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, no, I can't. I just got my thing stolen. Well, you know. Yeah, there's no way I can get there, but what can I land on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Either blue space or happening. You definitely have happening, so it'd be pointless pretty much. Might as well see if I can get a hidden block from the blue space.
MLG Mario Party 3 player!
Wow.
Waluigi, you the homie.
The luck of Waluigi.
I start off with terrible luck, but now I'm on my way back now. Okay, now, Snowball Summit. Press B repeatedly to build a snowball, roll it around to make it bigger, then press A to roll it at your rivals. Just trying to knock them off, basically. The bigger it is, the farther it'll push them back. You just move around it to push the snowball, and, you
press
know.
Press B to build it, and
yeah.
A to shove it into someone else's face.
Yeah. What a way. You have to, like, yeah.
Yeah.
I got it. Waluigi number wiener.
All right, moment of truth here.
I can't believe you actually got that.
I can't believe it either, man.
Oh my god, that was great.
Oh, I think it could be anybody's game. Like,
oh yeah.
Like, it's hard to tell who got the stars sometimes.
Other than you're almost certain I got the happy star.
Yeah, you got. I'm leading so far. Number of coins, you have the most, so you'll beat anybody in a tie. I'm not sure who collected the most. I think it might be you. Minigame star goes to Yoshi. So me and Yoshi are tied now. Coin, Peach. Oh, I think you won. Peach and Yoshi. Oh.
That puts Yoshi one star ahead.
Yeah, I think he won.
Yeah.
Look at Waluigi praying. Yeah, so Daisy's out.
Well, dang nabbit!
Yeah.
Yoshi won. We got beat by the AI.
But I did call Yoshi winning.
Yeah, Yoshi was doing so well at the beginning, it's like... Yeah, crazy. We'll look at the detailed results to see how close things were. Yeah. Yeah, me and you were tied for stars, so... Even if Yoshi didn't get that, you would have won if Yoshi didn't get that star as well. Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Oh, did you hit A?
Oops.
Oh,
bad.
I wanted to hit the detailed results to see. Yeah, whatever. I guess it's not too big of a deal. Yeah. That was Mario Party 3. Definitely a very, that was a very crazy board, I'd say.
Indeed.
Yeah, did you have fun playing this game?
Yeah, there was a lot of crazy stuff there. That was fun.
Yeah. I'm not sure if we'll do this again, another board or whatever, but who knows? So, that's it for today.
Yeah, for the meantime, I'm kind of bored of this game.
Let's end this now before Adam makes another pun.